Georgia Bigfoot. The adventure camping
at the teepee. You got your Cheetos?
You want some? You want a bar? Brownie bar?
Okay.
Only the best. Who's our sponsor tonight?
I should be looking for... What am I looking for?
Cliff Kid. Z-Bar. Yes. Chocolate brownie, even though you can't read it. There you go. Clear as can be. Bigfoot world. Oh yeah.
I wonder if my recorder's picking us up from there.
I was thinking I had to film because if they do holler or something, I need to get it.
Well, the recorder should be on. Last time they turned it off after a couple knocks. Believe it or not.
Can we go? We'll have to go check them.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to film out behind me, but if I don't have any light on whatsoever, we'd be filming nothing but darkness and a fire.
Yeah, you gotta have some kind of light.
But we're just trying to collect evidence, like any interaction at all. What I mean. So.
They can be right now 50 yards away from us and we can't even see.
Because we can't see them, and that's just how it works.
How's our fire doing, pal? I want to go to that nest, but we can't, we gotta wait for the fires. That would be cool to film it at night, Tin.
Yeah.
What do you think?
But at the same point, we have to wait for them.
Yeah.
I know, to leave.
No, let's not leave, but.
I mean, I don't know. I mean, we can't leave a fire alone, but. Oh, come on. Grab something. My battery.
Got your water right here, pal. Got your Coca-Cola right here.
You don't want to take those headphones off for a little bit? They might be weird after a while, no? Are you cool?
We'll see.
We'll see.
It tried to identify a face in the fire. My camera. Tried like facial recognition.